Hello everyone, Vaesive here, welcome back to some more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I was expecting to play more this weekend, but I was so freaking tired and wiped out from everything. So we didn't get around to it. I didn't even get around to doing the stuff I needed to do around the house. Let's see. I was thinking about playing Ace Attorney today, see if we could finish it, but I had to go into the office today and too tired for the brain. So we are going to play some Seven and chill vibe. Yes. Okay, so we made it to Junon, right? I don't remember this music here.
Back in the day, it was lousy.
Did she just trip? Did you see that? That's stinking adorable if that just happened. Adds a little more personality to the NPCs. Oh, they are raising things over here. What's going on over here? Oh, right. I just needed to talk to my friends. And then, rest, right? What are we doing? Turn in. Okay, I need to go behind me. Erythi, you don't need to back up. You're fine. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's stinking Chadley. Of course it's Chadley. This is the inn.
Hello there.
What's up?
Room for one.
Help!
Oh, shit. Okay, maybe not.
Anybody, please.
I'm trying to come out. You won't let me.
That sword.
There it goes.
Kind of quieter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Fast travel on a... Oh, damn it. I need to... Oops. The stinking audio, dude. I don't know which one is which. Are sound effects people? Guess we'll play with that. The music is definitely overpowering when people are talking to me.
Anybody,
I'm coming. I'm right here.
We gotta go now. There's a monster attacking the boat.
Is that Lonnie? It's Lonnie. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Lonnie?
This way. Down here.
There's a monster attacking the boats. Is that what she said?
Help!
Oh my god, it's Yuffie. This is how we meet Yuffie, is it?
Anybody.
Interesting.
Get him on him, Cookie. Get him on him, Cookie. There go, get him on the Cookie. There go.
Interesting. So she's not a missable character. Isn't this supposed to be Leviathan? Dolphin! The water collision there was weird.
Hey, Shinra's most wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Wow, just jumping straight into it. Come here, ugly.
On it.
Whoa. Is this going to be like a 14 boss fight? Ugh. Oh wait, you can fly? You can fly? Since when? Wait, I can't. Wait, am I oh, I thought I was controlling everyone. Leave fucking Aerith alone. God damn, dude. Oh shit, I don't remember how to. Ow, ass. I don't remember how to do the move. Nope, I've been grasped. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Oh, he's pressured. Oh, get bricked. Wait, can I? Who has the, oh shit. Sonic boom, what the fuck? Yo. Wait, where was that? Oh. That's an enemy skill, I think. Sonic boom, bitch. Come here. Fucking god damn it. Spells will get the job done quicker. Get out of there. There it goes.
I got this.
Get him. Fucking I can't hit him. Get over here, piece of shit. Oh my god, this is the most frustrating fight. You missed, asshole. Suck ass. Got nothing. Oops. There it is. Assess. Tell me your secrets. Lightning. You got it. Oh my god. I can't hit him. Cause he's in the air like an asshole. Get fucking zibbity zap. Yeah, how you like damn apples? Show me your stupid face! Oh, feels good.
Let's finish this.
Okay, no. Why? Commands, here you go. Abilities. Head dog. Get him. Boom! Yeah. Fucking sucks, doesn't it? I'm in the air. I was in the air, it's fine. I'm doing it again because you're obnoxious. Get fucked. Oh, like half a second more, bro. What is happening? Is she getting eaten now? Wow, there's two of us. Okay. Cloud was in prison and then she got grabbed. Okay. Ooh, summon. Shiva. Sure, let's bring in Shiva.
Thanks for coming to help.
Get him. Freeze him dead. Ow, asshole. Okay.
Don't give up.
Oh, okay, that hurt a little bit. Spells. Shiva, you need to. We need to get Cloud out of here.
Spells will get the job done quicker.
I don't have any spells. Divine punishment. Sounds cool. Let's punish this water blob. Yeah, get him. Oh, dude, the thing flew on top of it. Amazing. I totally planned that. Are you a piece of shit?
It's right under us.
Nah, tornado. Okay. What's where you at? Where is it? There it is. Stop jetting. Where's oh my god, she's gonna die. Alright, Cloud, you oh god. Chop the shit out of him. There you go. Do this thing. Don't miss this time. Fucking god damn it. Every time. Get fucked. Ah, god
tight,
okay. Fucking damn it, bro.
Here goes.
Ow. Alright. Aerith's gonna die. Aerith's gonna die. And there she's down. Oh, now you do it. Blow him a kiss. Oh, she fell back down anyway. Items. Hey, Aerith, no sleeping. Oh my god, if I can fucking hit him. Oh my god. This fight is obnoxious. Oh my god, this fight is obnoxious. Be careful. Holy fucking shit, bro. Okay. Heal yourself quickly. Oh my god, the stupid water cell. Nope, that looks dangerous. No, no. Nope, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Okay. Be healed.
Go on.
Yeah. Ah, the jets.
You asked for it.
Ooh, Tifa. Tifa. Tifa has her limit. Tifa has her limit. Get heckin' hex. Get him! Get him! God, you're cool. That's right, get fucking heck. Punch him. Punch him in the stupid face. Murder. Murder death. Murder death. Kill him, murder death time. No! Oh, he got away. Oh, God. Out of woo juice. Here you go. Here's a little bit of woo juice. Stupid tornadoes.
Go on.
Show your stupid face. Hi-ya!
That'll do.
Whoa. 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 Get fucked. Oh. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, 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 you're dead. Oh, God, that fight was annoying.
I did what I'm doing.
Get him. Get him dead. Dolphin! Yeah! Murder death! From above! We just bonked him. He didn't cut him. He just got bonked. Get the hell out of here. Good job, Dolphin.
Nice work.
That girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
God, it's so cold.
You little dolphin. Just hang in with us.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
Yeah, that might be a good idea, guys. Come on. She's gonna steal my shit. She's gonna steal my shit. Oh, I'm gonna get angry. She's faking being knocked out and she's gonna steal my shit.
Don't just stand there, help me.
No, she's gonna steal my shit.
You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
I'm betting money she's gonna steal my shit. I don't know how to do CPO. She didn't steal my shit.
You picked the wrong girl, creep. What?
Hey.
From the splinter cell. Splinter cell? They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Who's Neo? I don't remember that.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was...
You see how far I shoved my sword into the ground?
Nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't you? You big moron! Dump.
Okay, let's slowly leave.
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside.
Oh, okay, so she knows her.
Yeah. Alright. Thank you very much.
See ya.
Check your pockets! Everyone, check your pockets!
That guy. Kids these days, I swear.
Now, now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
Phew! Oh, the stinky farts, Jada. Can I fast travel yet? Oh, hello. Oh, I found a thing.
Would you look at that? I finally hooked a catch, and a good one, too. Bet you thought you could blow me out of the water just because I'm getting on in years, hmm? Well, think again. I'm this town's ace angler, Zogan, and I've caught much bigger QB fish than you, Sonny. I tell you that much. You young'uns can thrash all you like, but you'll never beat my years of experience.
Okay. He has a Zemslit. Raises the power of allied cards and affected tiles by 3 while this card is in play. Damn. That's a cool one. Let's see. And we'll play this. Let us do shit. Anyway, I shouldn't have done that. That'll work. Oh, dicks! I wanted to go there. Shit. Tentacles or not, it's all part of the dream. That's great. Nothing to take that spot. Dicks, bruh. Yeah, I lost this one. Because I can't play. Alright. I definitely need to switch up my deck. I have too many knockoutables and not enough buildables. One builds behind. That one could be useful, possibly. It requires a 2, which is a bit difficult. Lower the power. Sure. Try that. Gonna take that top one now. It sucks that I have to go first because that shit happens. Shit. Oh, that one requires 2. Fuck. Balls, man. God fucking damn it, mate. Fuck.
Shit. I lose! Oh! I get to play again because you did that.
Although it doesn't really change much, does it? Boo hockey.
Ah! What's up, space? Welcome to the stream. Fucking A, dude. Can't do shit. Oh my god, we tied. I won one row and we tied.
Perfect. Now it's time.
All right.
If we do that.
Now, if they take that back, I should be able to take it back from them. Nope. They played not what I thought they were going to play. Crap. If I do this, that keeps them from grabbing that. So maybe that's worth the play. Yeah, that was worth it. Ah, shit, that just gave them opportunity to play something. Nope. Made me take it. Fuck yes. Kicked his ass. All right. That was much better. I need to be playing positions in the battlefield, not just placing cards.
Goodness me. This makes you the one that got away. Serves me right for looking down on you just because you're young. Queen's blood is a lot like fishing.
Clasper's,
you know?
Like, yeah, just give me my winnings. You talk a lot.
For the right moment, then reel them in. Time it wrong, and you'll be watching your victory swim away. Just look what happened to me. Guess I had a bigger catch on my hands than I thought.
Also, I'm wearing my stinking heart rate.
I should have been more careful.
Monitor, and it's not showing up for some reason. What the heck? It's definitely turned on. But it's not showing up for some reason. What the heck? Why isn't my... The source is enabled. Okay, that one's working. The heck? I'm having to refresh the cache of all these for some reason. That's weird. That one's still not working though. Oh, there it goes. No idea why I had to refresh the cache, but it's working now. Gotta get a new battery today. Also, pay attention to see if it actually gets stuck again. See if that was actually because of the battery or if it's because my phone locks. New freaking update from T-Mobile sucks, dude. I woke up today, my phone was like on fire. I couldn't touch it. It was so fucking hot. I was like, that's a safety concern. Why is this so fucking hot? No idea. She ninja run.
Hey, you guys are that avalanche splinter cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later?
No.
I had a teensy favor to ask.
You're gonna steal my shit.
Thank you for before.
I suppose you could... Come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later.
She's gonna steal my shit.
I know. She laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
She's gonna steal our shit.
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Ooh, this guy's painting.
Many years ago, the Republic's capital city once floated on the...
Fuck you, Chadley. Oh, nighttime. Dude, she's gonna steal my shit.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much.
Look at this man's hair.
Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really.
Looks like a chocobo butt.
Now then... How many we got? Will four rooms be enough?
Could you make it five?
Five it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything,
I was gonna say five rooms. Can we afford that?
I don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
That's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
He looks like a douche. Hello. She doesn't care. Sorry, I didn't mean to distract you. That was rude. That was my fault. Wait.
I could feel them slipping away one by one, and the tighter I held on, the more I lost.
I know. I felt the same.
It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
Who are you talking to? Wait, it wanted me to go in here. Who's she talking to?
It's open.
What's up? Hold on a minute. Oh wait, that's a story. Okay. It's cracking.
Hey, so about that Yuffie kid, what do you think she wants with us?
My Materia? What's up, Kira?
Could be that she's after those Shinra bounties.
You know, you might be right about that.
My relationship with Barrett deepened.
Blowing smoke up our asses.
God damn it, Lonnie. How was your nap? Was it a good nap? Was it restful? Is this my room? That must be my room. What's going on in here? Wait, no.
The worst part is that I don't even know what's missing.
What are you talking to?
Only that something is.
This is creepy.
On the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, you seen them lately?
Sorry, I'm creeping. Who are you talking to?
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. All clear here, officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful.
You go. Wait, you got a purple shiny in there. Was that Zach? Was that Zach? Okay, hold on a minute. I want this. Let me influence the poem. Lonnie dreams of tentacles. Wild and free. And douchey names fill Lonnie's head.
I don't know about you, but it feels like
I think she was talking to Zach. Forever.
Like Midgar's ancient history. I wonder how Mom and Marlene are holding.
Hey, you had that bug where your cursor location switched in your browser.
So, a little random, but do you remember the first time we met?
You shoved a flower in my face.
It's called.
I almost fucked that up.
Cloud. I saw it, you know, in a vase at Seventh Heaven. And I seriously doubt you're the one who put it there.
Hey, I mean, you never know.
Some advice? Never re-gift a present from a girl. Especially if you're just gonna give it to another one.
Did I do that?
Water under the bridge.
I don't remember if I did that. Nah, they not fucking. Oh, she liked that. Okay, I did good.
Where do you think those guys in black went? We should have seen them by now.
No, she has a boyfriend. Yeah. Knock, knock. What's up, buddy?
This town reeks of fish and brine.
Don't you like fish?
Shinra come calling. I doubt I'll smell them till it's too late.
We'll manage.
It feels like I have fish bones in my nose.
Hey, he liked it. Okay. I'm doing things. Where's Tifa? Huh? Upstairs? Is Red a cat or a dog or just a good boy? Good boy. He's a dog cat. He's a cat dog. Hi.
Hey. Perfect
timing. I was just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
I was gonna say, Lonnie's gonna say something, and it's because of all the smut she's been reading.
Oh. Come in.
Have you seen that episode of Friends where they unscrambled the porn on accident, and they're like, we can't turn this off. And it, eventually everyone gets a like porn-addled brain. They're like, we gotta turn off the porn. That's you right now, Lonnie. Hadley's outside the inn.
Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
No, actually.
Only person from the village I remember is you.
Huh? Oh. Okay, then. His family owned the general store.
Right.
Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and...
Lonnie's over not Lonnie.
Not really. But I'm happy to listen.
Tifa's over here like, call me Goku, because I'm gonna ride me a cloud.
Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... Why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Alright, Lonnie, you have been reading entirely too much smut. Steal your guts, huh? your brain is just swimming in that gutter.
With my iron stomach?
Night.
Hello. Okay, we talked to everyone, right? Garrett, Red, Tifa, yeah. This is a nice freaking hotel. Oh, that's mine. I'm glad I came over here. Oh, I didn't need it. This must be my room. Look at that TV. Holy crap. A big old fish. I guess nap time? God, hello. Did she just fart when she came in? Did you guys hear that? You guys heard that, right?
Okay. Now that the gang's all here, it's time you got to know me.
No, please no.
My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter. Whoa, and
it changed color.
Operative for the interim Wutai government.
Whoa.
I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end
Whoa.
Reign of terror and prove that Wu Tai is not to be trifled with.
That's nice. Leave before she steals her shit.
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday.
Yeah, I kind of thought you picked that up, Lonnie, but understand you seemed to be a little lost there.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that low.
I resent that. Although, that is something we do.
No. No, she's gonna steal our shit.
Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess.
No! Oh my god.
Spit it out already.
Can we leave?
Who else but a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what?
Good luck, dude. That guy's a beast.
And that douchebag will be here any minute now.
Wait, here?
Here anyway.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Fancy inauguration parade.
Oh, I hate Yuffie, dude.
These people had their country.
She steals my shit.
And then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out.
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Gotta hand it to her. The lady works.
Son of a bitch, she did. She double crossed us. I liked Rhonda. Now I hate her too. No, is that Rorschach or whatever his name is?
She'll get you topside.
No.
Now, now. You don't want to make.
No, this motherfucker's back.
I would love to do it.
Who's that?
A pain in the ass.
Oh, that motherfucker's back. God damn it. Shut the fuck up, asshole. Ugh. It's a guy they added to the game that wasn't in the original, and he's annoying as fuck. Ugh. He needs to die for real.
Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting?
Shut the fuck up, Pompidou.
Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh?
Oh my god.
I've got news for you, young man.
Fucking great value Fabio over here.
Demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith game.
Me?
You come alone?
You ain't touching her.
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out. And we'll put our last performance.
No, I don't want it to.
With a show none shall ever forget.
Can we stick a potato in his tailpipe? And that is not a euphemism.
You got some weird friends, man.
I hate that motherfucker.
I really think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out?
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed
to be? You just
give
us. Yeah, dude.
Your bounty.
apart. I was gonna say, wasn't it like 500 mil? Put you through the ringer like that? Or 500,000?
We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
Okay, can I fast travel yet? It said it was available. How do I zoom out? There you go. X. I just wanted fast travel. What do you want?
Didn't think you'd still be hanging around. Well, since you clearly don't have anything better to do, think I could put you to work? The remainder of your bounty.
Would you have in mind?
I need it delivered to someone. I've already got a porter picked out too.
Puppy!
This here is Salmon.
His name is Salmon.
Since he'll be the one making the drop, it's your job to get him there safe.
Doesn't seem like too much of a hassle, but who exactly is this money for?
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. Not since he left town. And never looked back. This gills me washing my hands of him. He's a grown man. Can't be clinging to his mom's skirts. Or her pocketbook. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under this steel sky. And my thumb, I suppose. So he went into the mountains way east of here. Found some more like-minded idiots. Kinda sad, if I'm being honest. If you're gonna run away, at least go somewhere interesting. Don't half-ass it.
Why can't I move this window?
I meant what I said. Can't afford to take care of this town and his shit. I raised him best I could. Gave him every advantage. But he's gotta learn to stand on his own two feet. Besides, I've got someone else to take care of now. Don't I, Sam?
Look at a good boy.
Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow's nest, find Toby. He'll make sure you get the reward I promised. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it.
I understand that.
Boy safe.
Oh, shit. Ah, shit. I'm supposed to follow him right now? I'm not ready to follow him yet. Oh, God. You guys see the flashbang that just happened? Oh, this is where... Okay, we already beat her. Where's the other one?
Talk about a lame selection. Sometimes window shopping ain't enough.
This is where... Is this where we came down? Right?
Isn't Priscilla just adorable?
Okay, we talked to you.
Back in the day, it was...
That's a picture taker, man. Where's the other card player? Or is this where we came in? This is where we came in. Okay, let's go up that. Is it gonna show up on my map? Yep, there it is.
Hey there, mister. Are you looking for someone to play Queen's Blood with? We'd be more than happy to go a round or two with you.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older one.
And together, we're the Double D Duo. A team of twins who love
There's never times where my name's in a game.
First. If you win, then I'll take you on. Two for the price of one. Sweet deal, right?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us, you gotta fork over 3 gil.
Oh, fuck that.
We're ready to play whenever you are.
I'm gonna save first.
If you lose, you gotta give us 3 gil, okay?
I'm not paying these brats nothing. What's up, Yurdy? How you, my dude?
Attention, Dickens, as in Tails Pickle, with Tickle Bangs and
Chadley's Pickle? No! 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 No. Oh, God. That was a cursed sentence.
Get a cookie! Eat them the cookies.
What are we gonna do?
You will obey.
Haiku Cactar did nothing wrong. All right, we'll have to do that one. All right. Like cards by 3. If I go there, though, you will take that spot. The fuck is that? The Yeti. Oh my God, it's 5. What the hell is that garbage? Asshole move. Okay, I'm gonna try to bait that one. It worked. Oh. What the fuck? Shit. Shit. There we go. Why is that one getting raised? Interesting. Actually, I can win right now. Don't even need to finish the game. Get wrecked. Gonna play some 80s? Heck yeah, dude, that game rocks.
Not bad, but next, you gotta beat me. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll avenge you.
Oh, that's why he didn't get the bonuses. Because he played it in the middle. Interesting. Not the best hand. I want to keep that. Need a wolf or something. Oh, cool. I got it back. Thank goodness. Seven, what a dick move. Okay, that was not a smart move on my part. Yeah, that was a stupid move. Oh, thank you. Actually, wait. Crap. No! Asshole! The dickhole move. Shit. Oh, crap. I forgot we could get these guys. That's... Where's it by four? Oh, shit. Wait, what? Raises it? Yeah, lower. So if I play that here... Why can't I play that there? Oh, it's a two, son of a bitch. There we go. There we go. That kills that one though. Transforms it into mine. No, fuck. Be worse. Be a baby one. Be baby. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. I just gave him the ability to add more. Fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, he wins. Restart. We're not paying those brats three copper or gold, gil, whatever. This is not a great hand. Oops. Take that middle one, please. Asshole. Of course he would. That card is such bullshit, dude. It's so strong. Dragon. Oh, you ass. Ooh. God damn it. They just had fucking the perfect cards to play. Oops. Copycatter. Actually, might be able to play this right. Then I could theoretically blow it up. Didn't blow it up because it was a two. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a maroon. God damn it. Ah, son of a bitch. Dude, they always just get like the exact cards they need. That ogre card is OP as fuck. All right, he had a play in the middle, that's good. Choose a side. Double dicks. I have to take the bottom one. could do this. Because we don't care about the middle one. And then I just win. Yeah. We did it. I don't know if they're in a video game that I can just keep restarting like that.
Aw, I can't believe we lost. You're better at this than I thought. Hold up. Does this mean we don't get our free kill? No, he totally still owes us. I'm pretty sure the deal was if we lost, we got three gil. Isn't that right?
Why would we agree to that?
I'm just kidding.
Okay, give me three gil.
You may have beaten us this time, but we'll get that three gil from you yet. So if you're ever in the mood, come back and play.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Squire. As such, I have information that may be of interest. A talented player by the name of Cameron is looking for opponents within the Crow's Nest. I believe that you would find him to be a suitable challenge. Perhaps you ought to seek him out.
Oh, he's special. Marked on the map, even. Oh, excuse me. All right, what are we doing? Community notice board. Okay.
Jeez. Oh, excuse me.
This guy getting froggy. No idea what that's about. I don't speak frog. Is it because we can be turned into frogs? Is that it? That'd be kind of funny. What am I needing to do? Coastline. Oh. Frogmaster's request. Oh. How the fuck do I get over there? Excuse me. Oh, that's Priscilla. Shit.
Oh, hey, you guys.
Hi.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure. I'd be happy to.
Not yet.
Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city.
We're gonna swim with Dolphin.
That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like...
I thought the dolphin had a name.
When we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a...
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make
just,
sure to
you know,
come
the
back
world's
as soon as we're
at
done.
Stake.
You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha.
Oh. Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch.
Okay, but there was a thing over there.
Okay. Which one of you wants to go flying?
Well, Tifa has a move called Dolphin Kick.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go. Just let me know, okay?
Okay, see you.
We should have never left. That dolphin's so adorable.
Where's the frog man? Where's the frog man? That's a tonberry. Oh, it's not. Okay. He has a hat.
Ribbit. Hello? Hey, what do you think you're doing here? This is a no grown-up zone. Get lost.
You guys just turning into frogs?
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
It's the frog song stuff.
Hey, Finn,
that's hilarious.
Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers, too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything.
Hmm.
It's just there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Mm-hmm.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing Jumpfrog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try?
Come on, Cloud.
This music.
Ribbit?
Tifa.
I tried to warn you. Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog.
We're getting froggy.
But don't worry. All you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine. Ribbit, ribbit.
Ribbit.
Look at my weapon. She's got a skirt. Dude. Eva has a skirt. Wanna get froggy? Wanna get some? You've been turned into a toad, greatly reducing combat capabilities. In this state, you can only use standard attack, the HP restoring bubble breath, and the leapfrog ability. Remove that effect, either use this Sona spell or use a maiden's kiss. Get froggy! Get him! Get him! Okay, abilities. Leapfrog. On this man. Get wrecked. You too. Get wrecked. Oh my god. Where's Aerith? Ow. Ow, stop it. Okay, getting bullied. Get him. Bam! Oh my god, Cloud. He's getting frogged. Blurp. But am I supposed to... What is happening? Am I supposed to pop the bubble? Okay. Blam! Supposed to pop the bubble? Hey, I'd like some life. The noises. Oh, it's Aerith. She's got the bow. This is amazing. Okay, so we got to get Barret in red now.
Thanks for that. So, ready to play? Come on, you'll love it. I promise.
Just push me. Press circle to leap over incoming obstacles and dash to safety with either blah. Remain on the platform as long as you can. Oh my god, it's Fall Guys. Excuse me. Remain on the platform as long as you can, improve your amphibian finesse. Get knocked off though and you'll croak.
Think you two can handle it?
We're gonna play Jump Frog. unfair.
What do you think? It's pretty fun, right?
I've played worse.
Anyway, thanks again for your help. You can come back again if you want. You look like you were having
that
fun.
That sucked. I didn't know which one was falling.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Her hair was suddenly white in the ends.
Hey, ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Wait. 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 I'm a frog. Hold on. Oh, I was kind of hoping we were going to be frogs here. All right, where's red? There he is. Hit one of his eyes hurt. That's great. Where's Barrett? There he is. You have a gun arm? Oh, he has frog legs still. That would have been great. I just get a bunch of enfeeblement rings, huh? So how do I know when the thing's gonna fall? So I'm gonna go do my first strategy. Dude, is my heart rate monitor frozen again? Yeah, oh man, that's so annoying. Stupid freaking update. I wonder if there's a something I can do real quick. Hold on. That's a bummer. Is there no way? I thought there was a setting that you could do. Be like, if this app is running, don't. Don't minimize or whatever, or don't lock. That's annoying. Wait, which one was it? I can't tell. I couldn't tell which one was gonna break by the shaking. Move, frogs. That didn't look like the one that was breaking. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't think it is. Just stinking enfeeblement ring. Do I care? My brain is making me do it. My brain is making me do it. Come on, man. That sucked. Get the way, guys. Uh-oh. Woo! That was scary. It's, oh, dude, I swear, it's always the one that I'm on that's gonna, that falls. Don't run into me. Terrible at this. I was gonna be try to be tricky. I thought you'd be able to like jump across the tiny hole. You cannot.
Good to know. Move.
I was gonna just hug this side and then just jump across the holes, but doesn't look like you can do that. Terrible at this, and I have to do it for a stupid ring that I already have two. Like line is made here to follow it, and you like stay on the same speed. Ah! I jumped. I'm bad. Dicks and balls, dude, this is impossible. Watch, I'm gonna get it to like 119.3 or something. Be able to use my sticky feet and grab onto it. Oh my god, this sucks. I jumped. feet pads cracking me up. Tried to jump.
The face. Hey.
Fucking, I was screwed. This is like 60% luck, 50% or 40% skill. Maybe 70-30. Because it's wherever the stupid thing is gonna fall out from under you can really fuck you. Dude, why is it always the one that's underneath me? It literally is just Fall Guys. Frog Guys. It didn't fall underneath me. Can't believe it. Ah! Fuck. For some reason, my frog stopped running. Serious. Ooh, that was close. Why am I not running anymore? I think if I run into another frog, it stops me from running. Oh my god. Fucking. It's that part is so fucking frustrating because it's always, I'm like right on the edge of the one that's falling. I have to jump and then it stops you from moving. And then I have to jump again. And either I get plastered by the stupid speeding thing or I have to jump twice. And it means I can't make it to the other platform. Not running anymore. Fuck, that was ballsy. Bullshit my ass, man. This is unfair. It wasn't even the one that was gonna fall under me that time. This is impossible. I haven't even gotten close. I had to survive 15 more seconds still. How much you want to bet that the things go different direction? No, they won't. They just keep getting faster. Balls! Oh my god, it's impossible. I'm certain. Oh my god, it's fucking impossible. It's so based on luck. I can't believe that. Oh my god, I can't believe that was incredibly lucky. Dix! Oh, you can't be serious, man. Oh. My brain isn't letting me let this go, dudes. I have to do this. It's so frustrating. Wow, we're all over on this one, huh?
Hmm.
Dude, that's such bullshit. It's every time. I'm getting trolled by a frog game, Lonnie. Barrett's croak sounds funny. Dude, oh my god, it's such ass. Oh, it's so unfair. See, it's always like on the one I'm about to be on. Shit. It was either I was getting smacked off or I was on the falling platform. Can you not jump straight up? Nope. Well, I mean, you can, but the platform underneath, the one that I'm walking on, is technically moving. This is satisfying, is it? Is it really? I think, Bonnie has the sadist streak, or sadist streak. Actually, that's probably more of a brat, huh? It's close. Around this time, I want to be in the middle to know which one of these stupid things is gonna fall. Fucking, I jumped, bro! I jumped. Short. What is it called? Schadenfreude? Is that how you say it? I don't like to inflict suffering, but I like to see. Yeah, Schadenfreude. I think that's what it's called, right? Derive pleasure out of seeing other people's pain. Get out of the way, Barrett. Why am I walking again? Fuck.
Oh,
The bottom platform's moving. The bottom platform was moving faster. The bottom platform started moving faster. God damn it. So close. The worst part is, like, the reward isn't even fucking worth it. I wonder if it's always the same set, because it's identical to that time every time. Or that platform, is it the same one every time? Why am I walking again? I was too far in the middle of that one anyway. One was the lost cause. Spend all this time doing it, might as well win. Yeah, but what if I spend like 30 minutes on it? Pretty sure it's been 30 minutes already. It's like, if I've survived about average of a minute every time, I'm pretty sure I've done this 30 times. You know what I mean? That's bullshit. 30 minutes isn't that long. You're just playing Froggy? I wish you could be like, hey, I've already beaten it up to this point. Just let me start at the 30 second mark. Tifa was out. Red's still around. I think that was Aerith. Red's still in. I think it's just Red. Oh, wait, was that? I think that was Tifa. Dude, I jumped. It has a very shiny butt. Out the way, Barret. Your liability. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, bullshit! I hate it. I hate it, dude. That ending sucks ass. It's so unfair. Sucks. This sucks, dude. Yes, and ass. This is agony, dude. This is actual agony. I do love frogs too, and I love that they're styled like your characters. Cute. Whoa, why did that one move? Did you see that? Like two of them were gonna fall. That was weird. Like the feet pitter pats. Trying a different idea and bit me in the ass. Thank you. I'm trying to think, like, what if the markings on the circle are useful, but I don't think they are. Why are you walking all of a sudden, bro? I jumped. I didn't mean to jump. I didn't mean to jump. I didn't mean to jump. I panicked. All bull hockey, bullfroggy. Oh, panic. Hate when my frog starts just walking for some reason. Bullshit, man. Hate it. This sucks. Really? That one came back and slapped me in the ass? I'm starting to dissociate. This is embarrassing. This is gonna be the entire stream. There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong, right?
Ugh.
Because my thought process was, after the platforms fall, the further you get away from the center, the faster these ends are moving, technically, right? So you can get a better jump, right? Not running anymore. But it's hard to see that top one coming when you're fully on the outside like this. Ah! Then you gotta get towards. Fuck! I hate it! This is ass! Oh, it's such ass! Ugh. It sucks. Clap. Ah! I'm telling you guys, it's fucking bullshit. I wonder if around the one minute mark, if you can start going the other way, because the bottom platform spins so fast. I wonder if you could make the jump. I'm gonna have to try that. Oops. So like what we're doing here, right? If we can just keep up here like this, when it speeds up, I wonder if it's fast enough where you can make the jump to clear one of the holes. Really? Starting to zone out. Fuck. No.
Are you shitting all over my nuts right now?
That's fucking mean, dude. That was fucked up. And I'm dead. Yep. Second guess myself. I made it, motherfucker! I don't care! Oh my god. Oh my god, we made it. What's up, White Owl? Holy crap. I think we were in there for like 30 minutes. Really gig rank. No, I don't want to go into another round. That was terrible. That was absolutely awful. Absolutely not. I'm done with that. Oh my god, that was terrible. Oh. We're done being froggy. Oh. Holy crap. I forgot even what we were focusing on. Oh yeah, we gotta go ride the dolphin. It says I have some. What's this? Oh, I can't even check that. Zoom out more. What's this? Oh. How do I get up there? I think we have to leave this bit. Let's go play with salmon. Okay. What do you... What is that guy feeding? I didn't see anything there. Okay. you, Chadley.
Brittle houses in the sea air.
I'm guessing it's gonna be up this way. Wait a minute. It says I'm going away from it now. Unless it's... Maybe keep going. Like, it's counting up and then counting down. There he is. Who's a good boy? Bork, bork.
Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me.
It's gonna be an escort quest. Oh my gosh, he's fast. He's a speedy boy.
Hey, Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so... 13.
Suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Why am I like drifting sideways?
Like you said, nothing unusual about it. But 2,000 gil. She offered me that to make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down though. Didn't need it since I was planning to enlist straight away.
Come on, Salmon.
Coming! And catch! One more shot!
Block! Yeah, get him! Ouch. Get him! Oh. Oh. We're coming! No, it wasn't stick drift. It was just the weird camera wasn't centered on my character. So it made it look like my character was running goofy. Look at the big owl! He looks mighty friendly.
That'll do. Get ready.
Oh, kick.
Nice.
Back here. Oh, he knocked me back. What a rude dude. Can you stop? Bruh. I'm doing great. Get down here. All right, Aerith, you got this. Bang, bang. Oh, Cloud's actually almost dead. Look at this music. It's funny. Ow.
Stay strong, okay?
You leave the good boy alone. Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd he go? There he is.
Okay, hear me out.
What?
Know how some parents stop the kids from leaving the nest, claiming it's too soon or they're not ready. Any excuse to keep them at home.
What about it?
Lots of parents are like that, but I told myself I'd be different. I'd never keep my little girl from flying. I don't want to clip her wings. I want her to soar. I hear you scoffing. You think I can't do it? You think I'll keep her all to myself?
Oh, yeah.
And that's what scares me.
As much as I want to let her fly, I don't know if I'll be able to let go when the time comes.
Maybe I'll one of those wolves or fire owls.
All to keep her safe. Oh, Marlene, I wish you could be my baby girl forever.
No, no, damn it, fucking did it again. Oh my god, you guys are obnoxious. Oh my god, you guys are obnoxious. Get over here. Jumpy, jumpy, jump. No! Oh my god. He moves as soon as I start getting the move off. Oh. Flying enemies suck. Hold on a minute, Salmon. He's actually taking damage. Can we heal him? Where are you taking us, buddy? He's got more life than we do. Holy crap. How are they feeding this dog?
No holding up.
That was a good boy. This music. What was that? Thing spawned on top of me.
Your daddy.
Oh, it's a you. Hi, friend.
He's gonna fail you. Oh, I can't let you go. I just can't.
Barrett, get your shit together. Marlene's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right.
Hold on a minute, Salmon.
Worked up over nothing. Yeah, she won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again.
Hey.
Hold on, Salmon. I gotta pet the good boy. It was a big dumpy boy. Dude, he's like taking us across the freaking universe. There's a tower. Oh, Salmon, there's a tower. And a blue owl. Have a good one, dude. Thanks for popping in. What are those? Oh, I know what they are. These things. Sandstorm. You have been petrified. Taking a certain amount of damage while on this state will turn you to stone, rendering you incapacitated. Avoid damage until the status wears off, or cure ailment with remedies, the sooner or other spells. Who's been petrified? Dicks.
That'll do.
damn it. Oh, I forgot Red's special moves. My God, we're doing garbage damage.
Come on.
Actually,
take a deal with that.
Harris. Tell us about these annoying dudes.
Maybe this'll...
Wind, yeah, makes sense.
Someone looks kind of shaky. Tagging out.
Be dusted. Oh, that did nothing. Screw this guy.
Finish him off.
Watch this.
So it's my turn.
Wow, her arrow just murdered that guy. All right, this one, this version of the game really wants you to use materia and stuff a lot more. Hold on, we gotta follow him. Come on, guys. He's what are these? You see these? Pain in the trees. Can't make any of those. I can make an ether. We done? Oh my God.
Sam, what are you doing?
You just ran like half the continent.
Came all this way and you're still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe and to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home.
Oh my God, are we gonna have to run him all the way back?
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Dilster?
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way.
Hey, level up.
You think my mom knew about me and Claire and the baby?
Pretty sure she wants to meet her grandchild.
Man, you Midgarinos are something else.
Midgarinos.
I saw you on the news. I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true.
Who is this guy?
So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
A Merc?
Oh, are they...
Is that going to be Roche or whatever his name is?
No.
Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that Merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that Merc to help us out. They've done many a good deed in Midgar and all throughout the grasslands. Allegedly, that is. And like, if they're so good at doing good, then why aren't they doing anything now?
Gonna be a con man.
The lighthouse is up ahead, right on.
Oh my God! It's gonna be the red-haired guy.
They used to guide ships back in the Republic days, but that was
from the
like
first one.
Forever ago. Anyway, it's super out of the way and crawling with monsters. Anyone who thinks customers will come calling is out of their mind. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
What's his name? Not Jesse. The guy that likes Tifa.
So, you gonna help or...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
Damn it. Can't pick those up. Oh, we got another card person.
I'm a rambling, gambling fella. If you want to hear my tale, I'll tell ya. A fisherman's only child, but Pops and I didn't see eye to eye. So I packed it up and I said goodbye. Sorry, old man, but you'll never understand. With Queen's blood and my guitar, I'm gonna...
He's gonna be the son of that fisherman we just beat. Guys, rhymes are so basic.
I'm a rambling, gambling fella.
He's good on the guitar, though.
You with an agency? Here to sign me? No, wait. You came out here just to see the famous Queen's Blood rocker. All right, twist my arm, why don't you? I'll give you the show of a lifetime.
I'm good.
Oof, savage. So you're not a talent scout or a fan. Why didn't you say something? The name's Neil, and I'm gonna be the world's greatest QB playing guitarist. What do you say? Want to play against a future celebrity?
When destroyed, lower the power of allied and enemy cards affected by 3. Oof. That thing's nasty. Wait. Yeah. Just go with what we got. We will mulligan. none of those. Was that card he just played? Like that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Fuck. Yeah, they're gonna take that one back. Dick. Reload. Don't want that to kill the thing. That'll kill it too. Ew. Ew. That's nasty. beat me by 4. So he's gonna get 12. Fuck. So I need 7. And I'm not gonna be able to get it. A shit card? Nope. It was even better. Damn it. That was obnoxious. It's annoying to start the match there, it's start, and then start match here, it's triangle. Oops. Fine. Oh shit, I lose. Ah. I have to get rid of one of those cactars. No. Game's over. They just happen to get like the perfect cards right when they need them. Wait, light idea. Most of the cards in the deck have low power, but in turn gradually lower the power of your opponent's cards as they destroy. Also good dates. Oh, let's try this. Oh, I can't. Because I don't have two of the cards. Interesting. Okay. See how it's. I get you. Let's see. Raise the power of valid cards on the affected tiles by 3. Oops. Oh, I added one. That's right. Let's get rid of. See what that does. Leaving the heart of the cards. Do this, then I take that top one. Yeah, let's do that. If I do that, then he's gonna take that back. Although, that means I can take it back. He can't take a piece. Of course he had the B. Of course he had the B. And of course he had the B. So annoying. Of course he had the fucking B. I should have played the B first. So annoying. They always get the B right when they need it. I swear it's hacks. Take the bottom one.
Yep.
If I do that, then they're gonna take it.
Off, dude. Wanted to nuke that dude because he would have nuked his own chocobo. Actually, this will work out. Yeah, get fucked. Oh shit. Gave him a space. No! Thank God. Yo, did something nasty. Oh, fuck you. He gets two of them. There. I like them apples. Mister, I get two of that dumbass card. Also, he has an Ifrit. I didn't know that. Why is it got her? See, that's great for the opponent because that means if I destroyed it, my people, like the stuff on my side gets weaker. But now when I get the card, it's hot garbage because then it just weakens my entire left side. That's dumb. That's a terrible card. It's great for when you're on the right side. It's terrible when you're on the left. What a terrible card.
I can count on one hand the times I've won. I might actually not be cut out for this.
Hear that?
An upbeat melody's coming to me, clear as day.
Okay, that's time it. To leave.
I could feel my spirits rising. I knew I was a musical genius. That loss was just what I needed to get my groove back. Oh, I can tell this one's gonna be good. One of these days, I'll make it to the big time and give my folks the life they deserve. Until then, there's nothing for it but to keep strumming guitar and playing cards.
Okay. That is an interesting character. What is this? Notice board. Oh my god, more.
Why do I gotta do this to myself?
Wait, there's music? What is this? Hello. Amazing.
Curious about this old clavier? I'm Dorian.
You mean cadaver?
Representative of the Piano Outreach Association. It is my duty to support those who liberate music.
Yeah, all the card players like
bring it to life with their performance.
It's like when a DM decides to be like, oh man, every one of my NPCs has to be interesting some way. That's what it feels like. Obtain sheet music found at pianos around the world to add these scores to your repertoire. If you achieve A rank in a performance, speak with Dorian. He will reward you for your musical prodigy. What?
You will aid me in my humble mission to spread the joy of the piano to every corner of the world. There's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano.
What? I haven't performed anything yet. Tell everybody we're on our way. That's what that's the title looks like. Gonna play with that thing on your back, Cloud? Press blah. Just select the piece you would like to perform. When performing a piece, tilt in time with the notes drifting out from the center. In time with the notes drifting out in the center. Play both the melodies and the accompanying chords. Virtuoso pianist can increase the note scroll speed for an even greater challenge. You know what that means. This is hard. Oh my God, this is hard. Sometimes it triggers it. It's not working now. My fucking god. Okay, the only reason I got remotely some of that right is because I know the song. I got an A rank. I'm the best. Holy shit. We gotta see. Did I do better on a harder mode? No, I did not. It's weird, like, if you slightly mess up the timing, then it counts as you missed it, and it goes on to the next note immediately. And if you try to, like, fix your timing, it counts it as that next note. It sucks. Okay, so I got... How do I leave? Finish. Yeah, put the thing back. I did it.
Would you care to share a performance with me?
HP up, Materia.
Lewis melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano. Thank you for sharing such joy with the world.
Is that a three star?
Enchant us with even more splendid performances in time.
Hold up. Yeah, it's a level two. There you go. Okay, so we can play piano now. Did you guys like it? It was great. It was a fantastic performance. They're like ignoring me.
Where's the best spot to put the post key?
I guess.
Your bedroom. Oops.
That were brisk.
Vending machine. Ooh.
We're building a new republic. Don't know what that means, but...
Stuff down there. Hello? There he goes. Ooh. Hunter's mode counter damage? Love that. Oops. Snow flurry. Anything like snow blowing? Not a fan of your skills here, Red. Yeah, let's do that. Wasn't a fan of that one. Yuffie's got nothing awesome here. Yeah, she didn't have anything great.
Then would you consider dating me?
Huh? All right, got anything awesome? Oh, booster pack. Hell Rider, nice. All right, new booster pack.
You're hilarious.
That's the creepiest laugh ever. Ooh. Ooh, I can make the high potion now. Sick. Not that. Nice. Nothing else yet. Picking up all these materials and nothing I need, huh? That's fucking Chadley! I can't escape the man. I'd just like to go somewhere where Chadley just doesn't show up. Like the world's worst stalker. I mean, technically that would make him the best stalker, but worst as in most terrifying. Just walking into people's houses, stealing their shit. Kinda looks that way. The green taint. Sure, there's a medical ointment for that. You got the green taint. Should go see a doctor about that. Oh god. Oh my god, it's this guy's a werewolf. Finally.
Someone who's worth a damn. I'm Cameron, Queen's Blood champion.
Oh shit.
I roam the world in
search. This is the special dude, I think.
Sport. I've scaled mountains, braved wastelands. As I communed with nature, I received a vision. The true spirit of this game we both play. And now I shall reveal it to you. Are you prepared? Then come.
In an outburst against Chadley, just another twist in the ever-growing lore. Ha! No. This guy's gonna have a stupid day. Did you see his creepy
Don't
stare?
You've lost your nerve.
Stealing your treasure chest. Mithril ore.
Help us take back our seeds. People of the Crow's Nest, listen.
We're listening.
What is this?
We hear you. Look at our ocean. Look at it. What do you see?
Ocean.
I'll tell you what you see.
Green taint. He's literally the worst character in anything. I thought that said Mork available. I was like, who's Mork? Boy. Okay, what if we go after Michaela and not Cameron just yet?
Hello there, everyone.
Hi.
Hello.
Are you normal?
My name's Michaela, and I'm a proud member of the CAS's Queen's Blood Promotion Committee. Our goal is to spread awareness about the game's diplomatic potential. We believe it's our best shot at getting Shinra to agree to negotiations with us. What do you say? Want to play?
I'm playing a card game.
Up interest?
Lower the power of allied enemy cards on affected tiles by one while this card is played. Whoa! It's a mind flare. It's fucking D&D. Ew. Holy shit. When played, lower the power of enemy cards. That's a nasty card, dude. Oops.
You're welcome to come back anytime.
How do I...
A round or two would really help the cause.
How do I... choose the deck again? the fuck? To come back. How did I do that before?
Just say the word if you. Let's spread the word about Queen's Blood together.
Oh, like that. I'm still missing a card. Damn it. Fine. With all these little mini games and stuff, I'm really worried that there's going to be like hardly any actual storyline progression. They're just relying on all these side quests and stuff to be the core of the gameplay, which would be a bummer. Goblin man. Don't you dare. Gun. Oh god! Okay, those guys buffing him up, that sucks. Fuck me. Conberry. I don't want to go there. Oh, shit. Shit. Not at all what I expected you to do. Shit. God damn it. How come you get all these wild ass cards? Probably because I didn't do any of the matches in the other area because I didn't know it would oh, that's what I meant to do today was just progress the story so I could go back to the other area. But then it said, if I leave June on, I can't come back for a while, so fuck. I think I might end up screwing myself more. Gonna take that, isn't he? Oh my god, I can't believe it. He didn't. knew that was gonna happen. I gotta do this. Shit. Nope. Oh. It actually worked out. Oh, it didn't. Fuck. I was just gonna take it right back. Dude, it sucks going first. Like every other turn, it should flop Kugos because, or something, because when you go first, you're always on, or the person that goes second can always play reactively and defensively. It sucks. Oh, this was a terrible hand to keep. Fuck, that sucks. Give me that back. If they take that, then I can take it back. Didn't take it. Dude, that's a great combo that they have going on, and it fucking sucks. See? This fucking sucks. Because my ability doesn't go off because he gets to go second. So shitty. What the fucking shit? They just cleared like 17 pieces. That's hot garbage. Man, that's hot garbage. Flame. The fucking is a jellyfish. What the fuck, man? What the fuck is happening? That's so unfair. All of a sudden, like, I'm gonna come in and just start wiping up the board. Hot garbage. Bullshit. That was garbage. Suddenly just wiped out like six cards. Lame. Oops. Ugh, this hand was terrible. Why was that worth four? Oh, right. The little dudes. Wow, I got nothing in my hand. Son of a bitch! Oh my god, dude, it's unfair. The fact that going first is a huge detriment. Sucks ass. What the fuck? This is new. That's interesting. Whoa. Hard to get threes though, man. That's actually kind of a great card. Better than where's one of those? See, oops, I forget. There's the mulligan phase. This is not a great build right now. Shit, fuck this up. I fucked this up. Fuck! Why didn't it destroy that card? Said when it played, lower by three. Shouldn't have been that one? Fuck. God damn it. Going first sucks. It literally makes the second player has massive advantage. So lame. None of these are helpful. Fuck. Ah. Man, that mind flayer takes too much stuff. What is that bullshit? This comes in when played, lower the power allied. That's so lame. Second time, I'm just gonna have this card ready. Super lame. literally nothing I can do. Things I can move. I can't. What does it think I can move? Normally it says you can't move. I can move. There's a two right there, son of a bitch. The one time where a backwards one would be useful. There. And now I can't play any cards. What's the point of the Tonberry? Weird. You can't play any cards there because they're minus ones and they die. Oh my god, are we gonna be stuck in an infinite loop because the computer's too stupid? What? What kind of bullshit is that, dude? Thank God. Oh, it's so annoying. Lower the power of allied and enemy cards on affected tiles by one. See, the Mind Flayer is kind of neat. Oh my god, it's almost 11 o'clock. A member of the Queen's blood from people laugh, but because the key to world peace isn't violence, it's joy. Plain and simple joy.
Comrade, I hereby ask you to go forth and play Queen's blood. Spread the joy of gaming. I'm counting on you.
Spread the joy of gaming. You heard her, chat. I gotta quit my full-time job and spread the joy of gaming. Oh my goodness gracious me. The game has potential, just the complete nerf you get from freaking going first sucks. Anyway, I was hoping that we just needed to progress the story a little bit in June on to be able to unlock fast travel, but it doesn't look like that's the case. So I'm scared that if I just try to get to the fast travel point, I'm going to be nerfing myself with like not having cards for those games or anything like that. I mean, I suppose we could always come back, but my brain doesn't like to do that. If I find something, I want to do it, right? So I don't know how that's going to work. Maybe maybe tomorrow we'll just try to progress the story or something to see how long it is to unlock. There's no way they would make it like you have to like pretty much be at the end of the game to unlock region travel. That would suck ass. That would be a terrible design decision, especially since the original, once you hit this, it's open world completely. As long as you can get somewhere, it's open world. So I don't know. They have already made some significant deviations. One, the Shinra Mansion, cut out a bunch of content there, which I guess kind of makes sense, because in the original I even brought up, was like, how did Sephiroth get down there with that monster in the way without him killing it? So I don't know what happened there. And I hope they bring back what kind of happens in the original with Yuffie, because it's a classic. Even though it is annoying, and I'm sure maybe they weighed it to be like, no, gamers nowadays would hate that. But they introduced her in a different way, like, because there's no running around in the overworld and getting random encounters and stuff like it used to be, and randomly running into Yuffie. Because that was a pain in the ass, but her just being part of Junon is a significant deviation, which is fine, I'm okay with that, but I would really like if they stayed true to the original about her Materia stuff, or maybe they just changing that completely about her story. I don't know. But my friends, this is obviously where we're gonna call it for the evening, because I'm way over time. But the plan is to continue playing tomorrow. One of these days I might just substitute in Ace Attorney, just so we can try to finish that up. But it really depends on how I'm feeling. Guys, I have to go to the office every day except for Thursday and Friday this week, so that sucks. And it sucks even more because I forgot about that, and I have to go to bed and hopefully get some sleep so I can wake up at a normal time to go in. But my friends, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt them, shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescue out that are very much in need. Anyways, I'm Vaesive. Thank you guys so much for letting me be your streamer tonight. I heavily appreciate it. I'll catch y'all next time. See ya. Yeah, let's go bedtime. Come on.